Thank you for choosing Meshforce M7 Tri-Band Whole Home Mesh Wi-Fi System. In this video, we will guide you to build a powerful and seamless Wi-Fi network with Meshforce M7. Before we start, please register your product on our website, register.imeshforce.com, or go to our homepage and click Register Product. This is where you can register your Meshforce product warranty, as well as receiving firmware and app update reminders. Then let's download the MyMesh app and register a new account in the app. The entire setup process takes place in the app. Search MyMesh in Google Play or the App Store and download. The first time you launch the MyMesh app, we will ask for several permissions so the app can work normally. Tap Allow. Click the icon in the upper right corner to register your Meshforce account. You can use your Google, Facebook, Twitter account to fast log in, or you could use your email to register a new account. Follow the instructions on the screen to register a new account. Place the mesh point next to your modem. If you bought 3-pack, anyone can be used as the main mesh point. Now connect your power cable to your mesh point, plug the adapter into a power outlet. Connect the Ethernet cable from your modem to the internet port on the mesh point. Find the default SSID and password printed on the bottom label, then connect your phone to this default Wi-Fi. Now you are connected to the default Wi-Fi. When you are back in the app, the Wi-Fi system is ready for setup. The app will check your internet connection automatically. Finally, rename your Wi-Fi and set a password. Make sure it's different from your previous router and easy to remember. When your main mesh point setup is finished, it will show up on your app. If you bought a 2-pack or 3-pack, power the additional mesh points. They will join the main mesh point automatically. Each point you add will provide additional coverage to your home. To make sure the Wi-Fi system reach its best performance, keep every 2 mesh points no more than 10 meters or 2 rooms away. If your additional mesh points do not join the main point automatically, please add them manually. Go to the Settings of App, tap Add a Mesh, and follow the instruction to place your additional point. Scan the QR code on the bottom of the product. Wait a few seconds, and then you can see all the points appear in the app. If your camera does not work or it's too dim to scan, you may also type the serial number manually when adding the additional points. In the MyMesh app, there are even more amazing features for you to find out, like guest network and parental control. That's it! You're ready to enjoy better Wi-Fi throughout your home. If you need any help, please find these ways to contact Meshforce customer support team.